Let me tell you something.
Come back to the old speech before we hear the speech. Play the other one quick.
Let me tell you something. Here's what you need to listen. There's no better act. There's no better two guys in comedy, in YouTube, than Nelk. Nelk is by far the best act.
You heard it from Dick Savage.
Okay.
All right, 3 years later, we're back.
These guys are the last real comedians. They're the only ones with any talent on YouTube. Everybody else is phony. This is the real deal. If you don't watch them, you don't never know what real is. They're the realest people I've ever met, and they're the last ones on YouTube. Buy their merch, they need money.
Alex, find me a room with AC, suite, bathtub, and two hookers.
Okay.
Party, you need a bottle of champagne, chewing tobacco, and three more hookers.
Already on it.
Ooh, a pool. What are you doing with that?
I think I'm fucking hungry. It's been 48 hours since I've ate food. Thanks to fucking Chef TJ, who says I need to go on a 7-day fast. He basically called me overweight. I'm paying for a chef, but I don't even eat. How does that work? TJ,
hey.
How long has it been since we ate?
48 hours almost?
Almost 48 hours.
How do you feel? You're good? You're
hungry, but I feel good. I feel fucking a little juiced.
Damn, you literally could take any bitch here, basically.
Whoa, Jesus, but man, come on.
No, without,
why are you speaking about him like that?
Because I have to sleep with this guy.
Come on, man.
Bitches, they're called
yeah,
birds.
Relax.
Man, shut up.
Oh, wait, our beach house is smoke free? Yes!
That means you're free to smoke, right?
No, yeah, that means you can't smoke here. No, that means you can't smoke.
No, you're free
here.
To smoke.
What do you guys think about this sign right here?
Let me see, I'll tell you. Our beach house is smoke free.
Thank you for not smoking.
Did you put that up?
No, dude, that's here.
Fuck you guys, dude.
Oh, send vibrations are everywhere. We have our own bar, we have our own beach, we have our own barbecue, own pool, and we have a fucking vending machine.
All right, let's go shower then.
Yeah, come on, man.
What, you guys together?
No.
Whoa, don't play me.
Well, he said, let's go shower, and then you were like, all right.
This is the last week for the satchel kill.
All right, last week of the satchel kill, it's gonna happen.
If not, we have to burn the satchel.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's not happening. So, okay, I gotta get it.
It can happen tonight.
It can happen anytime.
It could actually happen tonight.
Remember, we have to see you walk in.
Oh, yeah.
Jerking off doesn't count.
Just be ready with the camera.
Jerking off don't count.
He claims he's never jerked off in his life.
Never jerked off.
I've never jerked off. Brad jerks off 6 times a day. That's why he finds it hard.
Okay, that's something to believe.
You're like Tom Brady of jerking off.
That was Tom Brady.
Like
Tom Brady is the GOAT.
You're the GOAT of jerking off.
He's good. He is good.
You're not sharing the bed.
You're trying to share the bed with him?
Yeah, dude, what the fuck are you doing?
You said
he's like, big boys in here.
Bro, we're bros.
No, you're taking that one.
Is that why you guys want to shower together?
Dude, we're not showering. We're fucking relaxed.
Whoa,
we're not showering together.
Take the room. Salim sits here.
All right, arm wrestle for it.
Why y'all give it to Jay automatically?
Arm wrestle Jay for it.
Get the gloves.
That's different. That's
okay. What competition do you want to get the room?
Okay, let's do smartness.
Smartness. You already lost with that fucking dumbass word.
Morning. Bonjour. Do we get into the claws?
Yeah. I think it's claw time.
I saw someone comment like, oh, Nelk boys used to say shitty Starbs, and now they're always drinking Starbs. Starbucks still sucks, but it's the best thing we got. No Tim's here, so we gotta make do, you know? But it still sucks. Oh shit! I didn't mean to spit that on your foot. I'm sorry, but yeah, it tastes like shit.
What do we got here?
Strawberry acai.
Man.
I'm fancy with it.
Oh!
Ow! You guys should wake up, Brad Martin.
Buddy has one merch drop and now he's on the acai, yeah?
Buddy sells 11 shirts and gets an acai fucking drink, eh? I'll go find Steve. He might be pumping. This is Steve in Selena's room. Yeah, they're probably pumping.
Yo, Steve!
It's good.
What's up?
Are you pumping?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. My bad. Should we wake Brad up? I feel like he'd want a claw in the morning. Knowing Brad.
A claw, joy, a cigarette, and ecstasy. Because we're on the beach.
He has been doing a lot of Molly recently, Brad. Probably better for him, though.
Yeah.
Kind of proud of him, to be honest.
If you ever see Brad out, like, watch his teeth. He's always, like, just grinding.
Full Sun pacifiers.
You're fucking rolling.
Bonjour, bonjour.
We could bring Brad breakfast in bed.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's do it. How is he doing?
I think he's gonna be hurting. Let's get him a joint, cigarette,
and
some ecstasy.
Breakfast, most important meal of the day, right?
Open up. We got something for you.
Brad, they're kicking down the door, dude.
Yo, why would you do that? The doors for sure gonna come down.
Bro, what are you doing?
Special delivery,
oh,
man.
Oh, yeah.
Special delivery.
Yeah.
What time is it?
Breakfast time.
It's 1? Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
You were grinding your teeth last night. You were like...
What are you talking about?
Tamale.
No, I'm drinking Molly.
Is your jaw sore?
Like, bro, what are you talking about? We're drinking Molly. We're saying Molly.
You offered it to everyone.
Just drink your claw, smoke your dart, or smoke the dart off camera.
Brad, we're going to the beach. We got a tan.
I just kicked down Brad's door. I think we get that fixed like right away because he seriously does have a jerking problem, and like just because his door isn't open, he won't stop.
Brad like jerks off a whole lot.
Beach day, maybe some birds, maybe some claws. Never know. Check mark.
Little thing.
All right, boys, get a fucking tap. My boy Andrew over here.
Yeep.
Homie, little cowboy. Ask me why I'm getting a cowboy in my leg.
I couldn't fucking tell you, bud.
Because I fucking pack chews, and when I get older, I'm gonna buy a horse. That's why. Tattoos have meaning. I don't want a Valentine, I just want Valentino. I just want a neck, I poke a face like a casino. Dito, no, I get it in like a free throw. Shawty wants some more, she just gets in the game. Alright, so we got a fucking skeleton cowboy shooting off a fucking pistol. Should we add a cock to it?
I vote yes.
Like underneath the little, what's it called?
The right
saddle?
In the satchel? Yeah. We just put a cock in the satchel.
Some hairy nuts and just a veiny, triumphant fucking, just a
juicy
cock.
One.
Nice, juicy cock. I feel like he's not taking me seriously right now.
Listen, we can send it.
Look, if there isn't a big cock in there, I'm not coming back.
Okay. Get me my Sharpie.
I want to be the guy with all dick tats. That's sick. Fucking dick me down, bud.
Dick me down, bud. Oh my god.
All right, boys, check out the new fucking tat. We got the fucking skeleton cowboy, the fucking six shooter. Let's go pack a chew.
Okay, listen. The boys kicked down my door twice, literally in one day. I think I had a little bit too much to drink last night, but we're gonna fucking send it today, either way. So let's wake them off. You down?
I'm a spectator.
You're a spectator? Okay.
Yeah, I'm Team Kyle.
Wait. We should have it ready for a shotgun.
Kyle. Yo, come on, bro.
Bro,
come on.
The fuck you, Scoot?
Shotty. Wait, morning shotty.
Good damage property.
Are we come firing?
No.
Today, yeah.
Oh, we're firing, buddy.
Are you?
I'm going nuts.
We already started.
Yeah.
Are we actually firing?
Yes. Oh, yo. Yes, we are.
He's so down.
I was shoddy that if we're firing.
It yes, awesome. We are firing. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, because I was getting up. I thought the two-day bender was over.
Look,
are
watch out.
Yes.
I will.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, holy shit.
Fuck me.
Oh, let's go. What a wake up. Holy shit.
Oh, puking the Burberry bag.
Santiago.
I heard Kyle went like super fucking hard last night. It's the only reason why we did it.
Third day bender is ready to start.
How are you? My name's Oliver.
Oliver?
Yeah, it's my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh. Can I ask you for a small favor? Would you be able to sing happy birthday for me real quick?
Happy birthday.
Would you be able to sing it for me, just the first part even? No one came.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to
Oliver.
You. Happy birthday to you.
Hey!
Congratulations.
Oh man, let's hit the strip club. I'm out of here. Yeah, don't worry, I got it. Yeah, there we go. Ow. Okay, we're in. Ah, shit. Ow! Okay, we're good. My hat. Can you fix my hat, sir? Happy birthday to me. Bump some fucking 6'9".
Yes.
Put these niggas like a willy nigga. You a silly nigga in a hole with the belly niggas and hoover niggas. You run up.
Today I'm getting both my legs, both my arms casted up and sunburnt. And it's my birthday. Does it look good?
Yeah.
Give it a knock though. It's fucking rock hard.
Damn.
No fake shit, boys.
Steve's gonna be the nurse today.
People are gonna hate it. I think I'm gonna get an attack.
Boys, we got an issue.
My lip needs a fucking chew.
Go, caretaker.
Mr. Steven.
Okay.
okay.
You know where to put it, right? Don't just toss her into my throat.
No, no, I'm not going up for Decker.
Right side's burning lately.
No, wrong.
What are you doing, Jesse?
Trying to take a fucking piss.
Come on, man.
A little fucking privacy, boys. I'm in a fucking wheelchair. I got no working limbs.
Give me a test of what you're doing.
No. Okay, remember, my face has no pattern.
I'm gonna make you jerk off. What are you doing? Why are you jerking off, bud?
I'm not.
No, Jesse, we're gonna play a game.
What's the game called?
It's go in the middle of traffic.
I don't like this game. Mr. Stevens. Jesus! You know I can't move, right? Oliver wants to go home.
Yeah, this is good.
Move this guy. You okay?
We got a problem, bud?
No! No, not at all, man.
You guys staring at my girl?
Were you riding?
Yeah, riding your guys' girlfriends.
Riding my girlfriend.
Yeah.
Hey, you stay safe, man. Yeah. I mean, you look like you got fucked up.
Oh, buddy. Okay. Oh, what I gotta say about talking to my girl?
No, no, we're not talking about your girl. We're talking about you being like that.
You wanna step outside? Just cause my dick doesn't work doesn't mean I can't fucking scrap still, bud.
Hey! Nobody's fucking with you, man. Well, chill out. I mean, I don't give you.
Let's go, babe. Let's roll.
Both of those casts up your ass. I don't have no problem with that.
Yeah? You want to test me there, bud? Let's go a couple of rounds, man. I'll fucking Ronda Rousey you. No, let's go around, babe. We're getting them. Do we got an issue there, bud?
Why? What are you going to do about it?
I'll kick your freaking ass, bud.
All right, do it.
Okay.
Stop, guys. I know I've had too much to drink now.
You want to go a couple of rounds with me, bud?
Look, you're being a dick. Where he was not fucking trying to fuck with you. This little buzz and it came out a little wrong. So go ahead, lay it there.
If my legs worked right now, I'd fucking freak out, man.
Damn, it looks like you almost want to.
Let me pull the mark on him and say what kind of beer you are, brother.
There you go. I'll take a Bud Light, boys. Bottoms up, bud. Let's go, pussy. Teach you a thing or two, bud. Let's roll, babe.
Hey! Fucking stop it, you idiot. Sorry for my disabled friend, he's a fucking idiot.
Can I get a Shirley Temple, please?
Shirley, dude, you're a fucking pussy.
Two shots of tequila, please.
I want a Shirley Temple.
Fucking drink it, bud.
Sure.
Do you ever deal with idiots like this?
I'm not that stupid, man.
I think that's very disrespectful. You see that.
I know, but this guy, I'm dealing with a real dum-dum here. The thing is, this is supposed to be my day off, and he has to fucking...
It doesn't matter. You
dude, my mark's paying you, dude. You're being paid for the day.
Yeah, but I'm being paid to watch a piece of shit like you. Fucking
idiot. Dude.
Don't ever hit a patient like that.
No, but he...
You can be
but you... Understand. But you, have you had a patient like him
it
before?
It doesn't matter.
You're being a dick.
That's not funny.
Ow!
That's fucked up. He had it.
Why is no one helping me?
Here. God, you're so fat. You are so fat. I can't pick you up.
Can I grab him again?
Yep. He's a fat fuck, though. Yep, there you go. There you go.
Oh, thank you.
Brad needs a tan. Me and Steve been putting in work.
Putting oil on?
Oh, yeah. I don't use sunscreen. Sunscreen's for fucking small people. Oh, next one.
I didn't use sunscreen.
Yeah, you did.
A little beach day?
Oh, yeah. A little beach day with the boys.
We're at Jack's. I just grabbed all the beers, loaded them in the fridge. Someone else go get the claws, boys.
No, you're not.
You're going to drink claws all day. You didn't pay for them. You can't buy them. You might as well get them, you know?
I'll get them. I'll do it for the boys.
What up? What? Find your girl.
Oh.
Your last kill. This was the satchel kill, wasn't it? She's not the one? Are you gonna let him talk to you? You gonna let him talk to you like that? Celine, come on.
Brad, only you fuck shovels.
Okay? What? I'm not a shovel fucker. Come on, be nice to her. Give her a kiss.
Do you fuck with the beach, man?
I love the fucking beach. This is incredible. Real shit though, I'm never the douchebag at the beach. Like I never take my shirt off, but I'm gonna take it off today. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take it out today.
I'm not usually a douchebag, but I'm gonna be one today.
Get all the pictures in and over with. Good. How you doing, man?
Good to see what up, boys?
Chilling. Chilling. How you doing?
Yo, so
man?
I heard they fucked you on the tag last time.
Yeah, I fucked up on that.
Yeah, what the
one.
Fuck? We gotta tag I put in all that like work, bro.
We're gonna put like 10 in here right now.
Oh, don't worry about it, man. Hey, all the fans' moms already follow me. We're good, dude.
Yeah, we almost fired Austin.
Going there right now.
Shit.
This is life.
I'm in the water. You said I can't swim. Well, technically, I'm not swimming, but. But
I love summertime because I love all the parties. Finishing kegs and crushing bottles of Bacardi. Can't go to work or rather lay up with a hottie. Single doesn't mean I'm looking for somebody. I just need a dime and some sunshine. A little magic, a cut above the average. Everybody moving and I told them it's what happened. Cut above the records, who the hell you think they blasting? Kiss the hand of the new boss, all jazzed up. I ain't never been to Utah. Packed up, ready for the journey, got my U-Haul. Game's over, sunk the A, followed by the cue ball. Cue ball.
Dick Savage.
They said you wouldn't kill me if I did it on camera.
But you know what? He's a real man. He took it like a man.
I never pie anyone except good YouTubers.
Fuck, boys. All the broads left. We just had a bunch of broads here. They all cut. Everyone struck out. Sleem didn't even have a satchel on, and we still struck out. So I don't even know what the excuse is. I say we just fucking rally.
Here's what we need to go to the hospital and thank the nurses personally for doing all they've done in the coronavirus, and we get them a bunch of white. I didn't even mean to say that. It just, boom! I went, yeah, boom!
I need you to come out with us tonight.
If Dick comes out, it's on.
We need Dick Savage out tonight.
Get the fuck out of here, Dick!
We're going to Tampa.
No, we're not going to Tampa.
Yeah, we are. No, you're getting in the Sprinter.
I'm not getting
get
in that
fucking Sprinter.
No,
let's go.
You're
not Dick, going to Tampa. It's a content night with the boys. Dick, I'm not mad, I'm disappointed.
Bradley, you want a shotgun, bud?
Huh? Yo! What the fuck, bro? What the fuck you doing? Fuck out of here.
You coming out?
It's only 11:40. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought it was like fucking...
Molly naps are serious, bro.
I thought I was gonna get fucking strangled, man.
Dude, I thought it was like fucking 6 in the morning.
Oh. Literally leaving in 10 minutes. Let's go!
I love Brad. Let's go.
So, yeah, I posted the satchel on my story, and I didn't say anything. And then a bunch of birds said I'm coming to Beers, so...
I think if you don't close tonight...
Then I'm an ugly motherfucker, which I think I am.
I think he's got a better day kill shot, but I don't know about the night kill.
Bro, he's wearing a Hollister shirt. Buddy, we're not in fucking grade 9 no more, you know?
Let's see it.
Fuck yeah, baby. Man, we're gonna see it the other night. Give me another shot.
We'll see.
Give me another vodka shot.
I'll believe it when I see it. My prediction is he's not gonna fall. He's not gonna fall, guaranteed.
Player, bro. In the next drop, I need me a satchel, bro. I don't care.
Guys, I got the satchel kill. Yeah!
Favi, Sosa, viral, movie. I'm in this bitch with the Wooski. Ball in the summer like Drew Lee. Champagne got me loopy. Glizzy Bob looking groovy. All the demons looking moody.
All the demons looking moody.
Skirt round there in your ends. Host outside on 10. Not like them. Make man lean out bends. That's how man get blem. You and your friends. This Hermes from Runway. This ain't Ralph Lauren. Tell them again. Loved her way back when. Drunk so I typed your 10. But don't hit send. Send some bread to the pen. All my G's are blessed. We checking for them. Whole lot of charges laid to this day. No confessions for them. Man really feel no ways. These man ways. No progression for them. Think you're bad, just wait. Food get ate. And that's just lessons for them.
Wakey wakey. How was the kill?
Oh shit, that was amazing. That pussy was fire.
Oh yeah, where's my thousand?
Feel good, you know. When you pound pussy, and you just consistently pound that shit. And I was just thinking about the $1,000. I was just like, I need these $1,000. But same time, you know, pussy was great. I enjoyed it. All right, buddy. $1,000. You owe me $1,000.
got the kill?
Got the kill.
Fuck. I didn't think it was possible with that thing.
For sure possible.
I told you.
I still think that thing sucks.
Still got the kill.
But I'm a man of my word. Unlike Bradley Martin, whose word means nothing and he never pays up bets for anything. 1,000
big ones. Thank you, sir.
I know you paid that girl, though. So I know you're going to have to use that money to pay her.
No.
Maybe it does just, like, transfer to everyone.
It really does.
Maybe we all need satchels. Maybe I need a satchel. We said last video, drop a thumbs up if you guys want part two. 500,000 likes we hit. I see 504,000 right now. So if you guys didn't see part one, we did non-alcoholic beers. We're going to drive in the whip. Where does it say 0% on this? Oh, so it's really hidden. So the cops are going to be pissed. So you see this fucking little hiney here. And then what you don't see is it's 0% alcohol. So we're literally going to be driving behind the wheel and shit. And we're going to pull up by cops. And we're going to be fucking slugging some non-alcoholics. Coming straight
from the underground. A young nigga got it back. Oh, yo, put that down.
Yeah. Fuck.
Hey, guys. Piper.
Huh? What's up?
Probably get rid of the beers.
What?
The beers.
Oh, shit, dude. I told you.
Unless you need, like, a $400 fine.
Should I just slam it?
No. Get rid of it and leave my beach, or you can go to jail for an open container.
He's only had, like, six. Just slam
it. Finish, okay.
No, you're not gonna do that.
Oh, dude, you spilled it all over my car, dude.
Look at my Louis wallet.
Oh, what the fuck?
What did I tell you, man? You cannot drink beer while running in a vehicle.
It's not alcoholic. It's 0%
alcohol.
Okay,
would you just tell me that?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that it was.
I thought you knew that.
Yeah.
Look, it says Heineken, man.
Oh.
No, I know, but we're not gonna drink behind the wheel.
It says Heineken. That's why I did. That's why I contacted
okay. You. Oh, okay. No, that's fine. I totally get it.
All right, so you guys don't have booze, right?
No, sir.
All right. We're sober, Sally.
If we run into any more cops, just tell them it's non-alcoholic right away.
First things out of your words should be it's non-alcoholic.
Okay.
Because it looks like green Heineken, looks like beer. That's why we have to sometimes act without, you know.
Sure. Girls don't go for guys that don't drink, so we had to do something.
I'm 2 years sober myself. Good for you guys for making the right choice. Have a good day. Just think a little bit smarter.
Yes, sir.
Sounds good.
Of course. Thanks, man.
Let's go.
Fucking banger.
Let's go. Let's go.
He grabbed me and spilled that thing fucking everywhere.
That was it.
That was it. Yeah.
Oh, he grabbed my arm and the beer exploded all over me. I'm soaked, dude.
You guys have the funnel?
We can get one right over the bridge.
Holy fuck. Steve will do it, huh? Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, for real?
Is this happening?
No.
You want to chug a beer on me?
Sure.
Yeah, for real?
Right here, right now.
Sure. Hell yeah.
Let's do it, bro.
Alright, cheers.
Cheers.
There you go. Thank you. Woo! Goddamn, dude, you're cool as shit.
Thanks, bro.
Were we getting anything?
Hits of acid?
No.
Will you do 10 hits of acid?
I gotta make people do it.
I don't mean to impose.
What's up?
Will you do 10 hits of acid?
No, I took acid once and almost died in the river.
Try to stay away from that.
Oh, there's a cop right there.
Fuck.
I'm gonna bust a U-turn and try to catch up to him so we can get him in traffic. Can you hold this?
I got you. Nice.
Jump, 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 jump.
Oh, yo, guys, there's a cop right there. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna go.
Green light, green light, green light.
Go, go,
go. Woo! Let's go!
Is he following us? Oh, he's pulling us over. Oh, he's pulling us over. Yep. I'm pulling in. Should we finish him?
Damn.
Can I have another beer? I think we lost him.
The dumbest son of a bitches I've ever seen.
For what?
Drinking.
Oh no, we're funneling.
Guys.
Let's go.
Yeah, it's fine.
Listen, you're drawing attention.
Is this not cool?
Do you think it's
I thought
cool?
We pulled up. We pulled over.
No, but do you think it's cool? You clearly do.
Well, tiny season. Rona season's over, so we're just transitioning
right,
to tiny.
Right, but you're getting... Listen, I'm not a complete jackass, right?
Yeah, these are all zero, zero zeros.
We're just trying to send responses.
Yeah, it's hard to pick up girls without
I've been
alcohol.
Getting blackout and fucking forced, sir, so I can't do it no more. I'm trying to just stick to non-alcoholic.
So you guys drink and
then we just, yeah. So since it's a zero, can you hold the funnel for us? Can you hold the funnel for me, Paul? I think that Kyle should probably.
Yeah, I don't want
that. Yep,
definitely.
Go, Kyle! Fuck yeah!
Let's go!
Woo!
Oh, I love fucking sober sending.
All right, boys. Well, it's been real.
Thank you.
Be safe.
Cheers, sir.
No, but I really did think, I thought like he was drinking. I didn't think he was drinking. I was like, man, you can't be drinking beer going down the road.
Well, hey, if you guys need one, let us know.
You guys have fun.
Cheers.
Yep. Cheers.
Doesn't he look like
Tom Brad that Harold
was? Yeah, boys, I think the cops are too nice here in Clearwater. We gotta go with real shit. Real Bud Lights and then get some tequila.
Yeah, tequila.
We are bringing back the merch winner of the week, so we're moving on to the June drop now. That's gonna be coming up pretty soon. Stay posted. Every week at the end of each episode, we're gonna be giving away the entire unreleased June drop. There's floaties in it, there's skate decks, and then like a ton of other shit, and it's gonna be shipped to you in a black full send duffel right to your door, and your name on it.
Your name on it, oh my god.
Your name will get stitched right here. Oh. All you gotta do each week is drop a thumbs up on the video, so drop a like, and then take a picture of your computer or screenshot your phone, and then DM us on Nelk Boys on Instagram, proof that you did it, and we're gonna be announcing someone every week at the end of the video. They get a lot of shit.
There's a lot of cool shit.
We love doing giveaways for you guys. We never fucking charge you or anything like that. So yeah, every week, watch till the end of the video. Good luck. I think we're going to the east side of Florida now. We're headed to like Fort Lauderdale,
yeah.
What else is there? Boca Raton, West Palm Beach, Miami. We're gonna be all in that area, fucking buzzing around, sending, filming dumb shit. Drop a thumbs up. See you guys next Monday. Subscribe if you're new. We're almost at 5 million subs. Ugh. Get us to 5 mil. Let's fucking go.
OVO, Eastern, wraps up. We might just get here with Dorico. Everyone home for the summer, so let's not do nothing illegal. I gon' make 50 million and I give some millions to my people.